This is a late delivery report for May of 2010 for the Skyview Drone Corporation. It's being given in the Engineering 3375 class, Continuous Improvement Fall 2017. I'm the presenter, Zachary Barton. I'm a senior manufacturing and industrial management at Charleston State University. We're going to go through an introduction, a background, a trend chart, pie chart, a Pareto chart, cause and effect analysis for the first problem for the late deliveries, and then a proposed action for that, and then a cause and effect for the second problem and a proposed action for that as well. We're going to examine the on-time late delivery rates for 2010. Then we're going to dig down into the worst month for reasons that products are delivered late. We're going to propose solutions to the main causes for late deliveries during that worst month. Throughout the year, 51% of our deliveries were on time during 2010. 618 of the products out of 1,208 orders for the year, with a high of 56% in March, and then the on-time delivery rate slipped until the low of 42% in May. We bounced back to an average during June and ran steady the rest of the year. Right here's our trend chart, and as you can see, like I said, we've got established about a 51% average, and then it dipped down throughout April and May, and then picked right back up and went back to our average. So we're going to examine what's going on in May here. Here's our pie chart for May. Out of 122 products, 71 were delivered late, which equaled out to 58% during that month, and the 51, which was 42%, were on time. So we're going to look at the reasons for those late deliveries. Our Pareto chart shows us that out of those 71 late deliveries, 18 were for missing parts and 18 were for broken tool. And together, those accounted for 50% of all of our late deliveries. Each one was about around 25%. So let's see what's going on with those two. It's our cause and effect analysis for our missing parts. The missing parts, like I said, were accounted for 18 of the late deliveries during May. And it was proposed that our low altitude drone product D used a different gyroscope than the other four products. It was found that a recent redesign of our other four drones caused a surplus of phased out parts for the low altitude drone in April. This caused our ordering to go out of sequence during May for that gyroscope, and then we ran out of parts and caused an unbalanced amount of these late deliveries to be attributed to product D. Our immediate corrective actions for this are going to be to realign the ordering to reflect the lower usage of the low altitude drone's gyroscope, and reassess the process on a monthly basis to assure we are aligning ordering with consumption. Our long-term corrective actions that we could look at are to assess the possibility of redesigning the low altitude drone to enable use of the new gyroscope. This would help streamline our material purchasing with commonality among the product lines. Our second cause and effect was for the broken tools in the process, and it also accounted for 18 late deliveries during May. It was proposed that the automated box tape machine broke down, and then since all production lines process through the common packaging line, this one breakdown caused late deliveries for across the product lines, and they were evenly distributed. So only a handful of people familiar with manually taping the packages, so when it breaks down, the limited packaging capacity and the low number of people with manual taping experiences are what is causing these late deliveries. Our proposed actions for this is corrective action is to obviously train some more operators to tape boxes manually so that we can get that production back going while the downtime for the broken tape machine. Our long-term corrective actions are going to be to examine the breakdown causes for this machine and implement a preventative maintenance program for this machine to reflect those findings, and so hopefully we won't have as many breakdowns, because this is also a problem throughout the rest of the year are these breakdowns. So that's my presentation.